Hey guys, what's going on? It's your boy Mario, and welcome back to a brand new episode of the Super Mario Adventures here on the Wii U edition of Minecraft. If you guys are new to the series, make sure you go down below and smash that like button. If you're new to the channel, then make sure you do subscribe for more videos every single day. And also, if you also subscribe, might as well hit that bell for more to get notifications for when I put videos out, so you could be part of the first squad. And guys, let's try to get over 500 likes on this video. That'd be absolutely amazing. But without further ado, let's go down to the Hall of Adventuras, because today we are going to go to the Hall of Adventuras. Adventuras is adventures in Spanish, if you did not know. Adventuras. Anyway, welcome to the Hall of Adventures, where you guys can be added into one. I always go in this hand, I don't know why, but where you guys can be added into one of these statues. But before I explain how you get in, let's go add today's person. So you guys can go down. It's in Luigi's statue. Oh yeah, baby, it's in my statue. Oh yes, Luigi, that's why I just said you stupid idiot. But you guys go over there and I will bring up the comment, and hopefully you guys are actually blocking it by now. So let me go down and introduce you to the newest person for answering last episode's question, which was, what game are you most excited for on the Switch and why? And we are proud to introduce, guys, move out the way, please, Luigi5876. So awesome! You have been added into the Hall of Adventures in Luigi statue for your awesome comments that you did post. And also because I like that your last two letters are 76, because that's how many subscribers. We just hit 76,000! But anyway, guys, he said, I am excited for Super Mario Odyssey, because you get to go to Mexico from the trailer, and Bowser looks like he is actually marrying Peach, and Mario rides a lion, and there is a Chef Hammer Bro, and New York, and a space and cap with eyes, and jump rope, and copyrights of Sonic, and other stuff I miss. Can I be in Luigi's statue? It's my favorite costume. And 12 people liked this comment, and a lot of people commented that they agreed with that comment. So congratulations, Luigi5876. So awesome. You've been added into the hall. If you guys want to be added into the hall, all you have to do is be a subscriber on my channel. Make sure you do like this video and answer today's question of the day, which is a little different from yesterday's question. Was not which game are you most excited for, but which game do you guys want them to release on the Switch the most. The most creative and longest comment of what game do you guys want to see released will get to be added. And make sure you say what statue you wanted to be added into, and show some love to the other statues, not just Bowser Jr., Mario, and Luigi, who always get picked, but some of the other ones as well. But guys, today we are going to play a mini game, which I know we haven't played a mini game in a little bit. I know we still have to go do Master Hand, but the Gas Battler left for a little bit. He went to go do something. And I know you guys enjoyed the randomness of last episode with Elsa.
I know I didn't.
Well, Peach, I didn't ask your opinion, did I?
No, that's true. You didn't ask my opinion.
Well, then, good. Anyway, we are going to build a new minigame built by some of our cast members, our members here, crew members, whatever you want to call them. I built this one, by the way, guys. But we are not going to be playing that today. We're going to be playing some Super Smash Bros. Oh, yeah, baby. This is how the game works. Basically, you have different uniforms. You have the blue team versus... I'll pick the team so no one gets in a little ahead of themselves. And we're going to go 1v1. Matchups, and then we will see who actually wins, and then at the end we'll do a huge final brawl. But basically, this is the thing: if you fall into the wall, into the lava, or out of the arena, I believe, then you are out. So yeah, the teams will be me, Luigi, and Peach versus Toad, Bowser Jr., Bowser, and Toad. I think I said Toad twice.
Wait, I want to be in the bad person's team.
Too bad. We're on this side, so guys, let's get all our armor on. That would be awesome. And let's get one knockback stick. I think I have my knockback stick already, but I'm going to put on my outfit. There we go. And we're going to do some different things. So the first matchup will be Peach versus Toad. So you're both going to go to different sides of the actual arena, and we will watch you guys battle it out with your knockback sticks. And if you don't know the effects of knockback sticks, Luigi, can I use you for an example? Oh, yeah, baby, hit me. All right, you go like that, boom, and they fly back. So you guys go to opposite sides, wherever you want to go to start out. So, Toad, get on in there, buddy.
Okay, dude, I'm going. Come out. Oh, jeez, I almost fell.
All right, and I'll make sure no one's cheating or no one's doing anything. And where's Peach? Peach? Or is Peach even in here? Oh, there she is. There's Peach, I see you. All right, and we will begin the game in 3, 2, 1, begin! All right, guys, let's see. Go, Peach, go. Go, Peach, go. Yellow team is the best. Guys, comment down below what team you like better. Say, go, blue team, or go, yellow team. Oh, they're right next to each other. They don't even realize it. Oh, my goodness, they were literally right next to each other. Oh, watch out. Oh, no. Toad, Hey, Toad's flying! Oh, that was a little cheating right there. Toad! Yes, Toad. See, that is instant elimination, Toad. You are instantly eliminated for that decision. Anyway, next up, Bowser Jr. versus Luigi. So wait, that is 1 point for us. What can we use as a point system? I'll just remember it. That's 1 point for us, so we are winning 1-0. And the next round begins in 3, 2, 1, begin! Alright, let's see. Luigi versus Bowser Jr. Oh yeah, baby, I'm going to win this one. I'll earn your wildest dreams, but boy, I'm the president, you better help me out, balance you. Hey, dude, that's not fair. You can't ban me. Oh wait, guys, time out, because we're going to have an autosave. Oh, I hate the stupid autosave. Oh my goodness. And we are back! And Bowser Jr. is getting close. Oh, he drops onto the level down there. And the people are using Fly unfairly. I have to take out Fly away, because if someone uses Fly, that's an instant elimination from now on, because I already made a lot of warnings about it, folks. Alright. But anyway, Luigi is keeping his high ground here. Oh, he's jumping down. He's jumping down. Oh, they're gonna battle it out. Oh, baby, it's so intense. Oh, they're smashing. They're dashing. Oh, down B. Up arrow. Oh, Bowser Jr. is getting knocked back. Oh, my goodness. The bushes are saving their lives. It's like Bushy is saving their life. Oh, jeez. Bushy did not save my life. Trust me about that one. Trust me about that one, folks. He did not save my life. Anyway, me and Bowser are gonna face off next, and I guarantee I'm going to win. Oh, in your wildest dreams, Mario. You already know I'm going to win. Don't even try. I doubt it, Bowser. Yeah, whatever. Luigi, come on, fight back, you idiot. I'm trying, Mario. He's a hard little boy to get after. Ah, you want to fool me ever. Oh, yeah, you want to hear about that? Let me tell you a little story. This is going down in history. No, I'm gonna go down this dream and I'll beat you right now. Oh my goodness, this is such a long battle. Yeah, guys, this is really boring. Can you guys actually hit each other in the lava? Please? Can someone die already? Oh my goodness, it's such an intense battle. Oh man, we have a winner. Bowser Jr., yeah, that was a good try of cheating, this Bowser Jr. All right, me versus Bowser. So far, guys, we have to go for the clean sweep. If I win here, it's a clean sweep. Oh, but if we don't, well, pretty much we already won the competition, but I need to win. On the count of 3, 2, 1, begin. All right, Bowser, come at me with your worst stuff. Oh, Mario, I'm going to destroy you. Oh, yeah? I don't think so, Bowser, because I jump on here. Hey, Bowser. Hey, you stupid Bowser. Tried to get me, buddy boy. Hey, I'm going to throw a cake at you, Mario, because you're so stupid. That makes no sense, Bowser. Get over here, buddy. Let me give you a little pet on the head. Come on, let me give you... Toad, get off the arena. That's cheating, Toad. Bowser, come on. Come on, Bowser. What's your tactic about getting me, Bowser?
I have no tactic, Mario. I have no tactic at all. Stare down, classic style.
I don't want to do a stupid stare down. All right, I want to beat you, but now I'm kind of stuck because I don't know how to get off of this. Wait, hold up. Ugh, there we go. All right, I got off of it. Oh, this is unfortunate. Die, Bowser! Oh, no! No, I got knocked out of the arena!
That's right, Mario, I'm the best.
Mario, you nearly lost the competition for us. Even Peach did better than you. I adored this. You guys had little pipsqueaks. I had Bowser. That's true, Mario. All right, guys. Now everyone in at once. That's it. I'm also taking away Fly. Please be honest. Please be honest, because I will not get to check. And if someone teaches you not being honest, you'll be banned forever and ever. And I'll be very mad at you and scream at you after this. So there you go. Everyone, I turned off your Fly. Do not fly. Get up. No, Bowser Jr., not in the middle. Not in the middle. Go on one side. Everyone, go on one side. And we'll begin in 5, 4, 3. How is Bowser Jr. still flying? I took away his... Oh! Wait, hold up. Hold up. Who still has Fly? Oh, no one did. Okay, 3, 2, 1, begin! Alright, come on, Toad. Give me your best stuff, Toad. Get over here. Ah, dude, don't leave me alone! Now, Toad, I'm going to kill you. Ah, dude, leave me alone! Oh, Toad's eliminated. Toad is eliminated. Oh, I fell. Oh, no, I fell. Hey, I'll help you out, buddy. I'll help you out. Oh, Peach. Oh, I hit Peach on accident. Peach, Mario, you dumbo. Ah, I'm dead because of you, you idiot. Oh, jeez. Where's Bowser, guys? I don't know where Bowser is, but I don't know where Luigi is either. Oh, jeez. Wait, Bowser? Wait. Oh, I thought I couldn't hit Bowser Jr. for a second, but I can hit Bowser Jr. Oh, no, please. Oh, my goodness. I don't know if I'm going to survive this. I don't know if I'm going to survive. Mario, you're the only one left. No, please. Oh, Bowser Jr. fell. No, Bowser Jr. hit me into the lava. Oh, I died. That means they won the melee round. All right, guys, one more melee round. Actually, both of them survived, Bowser and Bowser Jr. All right, guys, everyone back on for one more melee round. It's okay, guys, we won the main round. These are just extra stupid rounds no one cares about. Don't worry about these rounds, guys, they're stupid. All right, on the count of 3, 3, 2. Toad, that's cheating, Toad. Get out of here. Yeah, see you later, Toad. Oh, that was a good hit, Luigi. Ah, thank you, Mario. I tried my best. All right, ready? 3, 2, 1, begin! All right, guys, let's go. Oh, my goodness, that was a weird sound I just did. Toad is in the middle. I don't know why he is. But I'm going to hit him off the middle. Die, Toad! Die! Oh, I fell. I fell. Oh, Bowser Jr. Oh, I gotta get revenge on Bowser Jr. Oh, apparently Bowser's already eliminated, guys. We're off to a good start. I don't know where Luigi is. Oh, there's Luigi. Apparently he's eliminated too, because he just teleported me, which means he's dead. It means he is dead. Is that Peach? 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 I don't want to hit you in the... I don't want to hit you in there again, Peach. Peach, we have to double-team Bowser Jr. Don't hit each other, Peach. Just hit Bowser Jr. Oh, Toad's down here too. Toad's down here too! Oh, I need backup! I need backup! Oh, Toad! Toad's eliminated. Is he eliminated? Oh, no. Oh, Toad? Yes, Toad's dead. Toad's dead. I'm still alive, Peach. I'm still alive. I landed on a block. Where's Peach? Peach, come on. All we need to do is beat Bowser Jr. We win the entire thing. That's not how it works. Yes, it is. Oh, we hit his helmet off. We hit him so hard. We hit his helmet right off his body. All right. Anyway. Oh, we're smacking him around like a little pinata. We're smacking him like a little pinata. If Bowser Jr. pulls this off, it'll be one heck of a comeback for Bowser Jr. All right. He's playing like this weird system where he does not get hit back. He gets hit back, you idiot. Oh. We're gonna hit around like crazy. Oh, I think I just hit Peach on accident. Oh, Bowser Jr., one more final hit. One more hit on him. Jump hit. Oh, he fell. Is he dead? Bowser Jr., where'd he go? Oh, he's still alive. Oh, that was dangerous. That was dangerous right there. I went to the edge. I went to the actual... Where's he? Did he die? Bowser Jr., oh, he's still alive. Oh, no. Peach, it's up to you. Peach, it's up to you. What are you doing, Peach? Oh, no. Bowser Jr. versus Peach. I don't know how, but I think Bowser Jr. has some, like, special thing where he can't get knocked back easily. It's weird. Like, I just feel like that's the case because I can't hit Bowser Jr. back. But it's Peach versus Bowser Jr. Oh, my goodness. Bowser Jr. is dead and Peach wins! And Peach wins! Oh, yes, guys. If you enjoyed today's episode, make sure you go down below. Yellow team did win. So, guys, if you like this video, make sure you go down below. If you're new to the channel, make sure you do subscribe. And we'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out, guys. Bye!